Good work on that barge, team. Luckily, this next mission won't be such a wet one. As we suspected, the terrorists have established a base in Alaska. We need you to gather information on their activities, detain one captive for questioning, preferably Kola Petrenko, and send a clear message to these trespassers. The United States does not sanction terrorist activities on her soil, and while Alaska may be cold, it is still part of the U.S. Systematically destroy the terrorists' weapon and supply caches. Good luck, team. Recon shows a collection of shacks along a frozen river with a large dredge dominating the area. You have low visibility due to snow flurries and typical winter weather. Once you've obtained the intel, move on to destroying their supplies. Expect terrorist snipers, alarm systems, and stiff opposition. We need a captive for questioning to gather more information on the Iron Brotherhood. Contact with Nikolai Petrenko, codename Pincushion. Pincushion is ready to leave the Brotherhood. Find him and escort him out. Eliminate all other terrorist threats. The following primary objectives must be completed for a successful mission. Objective 1. Gather the media intel before the Iron Brotherhood has a chance to destroy it. Objective 2. Extract Kola Petrenko, codename Pincushion. Objective 3. Destroy all weapon caches.
Brotherhood will not be expecting a strike on their base. You should have the advantage of surprise. Do not reveal yourselves until you have the intel. Good luck, team.
Remember, gentlemen, we go in silent. Intel is our primary objective here. Keep a low profile. If we're detected, the terrorists may destroy the documents we need.
locations and the terrain suitable for cover. Outlying cabin.
Enemy sighted. 8 o'clock. Grouping on your position, sir.
Thank you. уделить больше внимания аварийной сигнализации на землечерпалке.
О, Боже, опять то же самое. Мы уже тысячу раз это испытали.
Но я просто думаю, что нам надо быть начеку.
Чему готовы? Да разве сюда кто-то прибудет? Мы здесь слишком сосредоточены. На нас так легко устроить. Опять не слышится всякое. Я с ума сойду в этой обстановке.
Scratch one, Tango. Looks like a death. Tango spotted, 11 o'clock.
Sighted, 12 o'clock. We'll stay here, sir. Let's get the intel and move on.
К концу зимы правительства будут рады заплатить любую цену за пресечение деятельности братства.
Что за черт?
neutralized.
Guard the intel and continue on mission. You need to secure the area, destroy their supplies, and extract Pincushion. We need you to restrain a specific terrorist. Codename Pincushion. We've already communicated with him. He will surrender when you locate him. Restrain him, escort him to the extraction zone, and be sure to protect him. The Brotherhood will not overlook his betrayal.
Tango sighted. 9 o'clock. That's a hit. Target killed.
Got company, team. We're reading action on the infrared. Definite hostile movement toward your location.
Enemy sighted. 5 o'clock.
That's a confirmed kill.
Back to your position, sir. Neutralized.
Tango sighted. Looks like he's moving. Dropped him.
That looks like that Pincushion guy. Grab him, sir.
Hoo-yah. Deployed, sir.
Command, we have Pincushion in custody.
Copy that, Commander. Escort him to the extraction point safely.
right, team. Let's show these lowlifes we mean business. Let's take out their supplies.
Weapon caches remain. Done. Only one more cache exists in our recon. Nicely done, SEALs. We're looking forward to getting answers out of Pincushion. Nicely done. forward to getting answers out of Pincushion. Another professionally completed mission, Commander. Congratulations. With Petrenko in our custody, it is only a matter of time before we know the whereabouts of any surviving members of the Iron Brotherhood. We can be certain that their organization is in chaos now, though the members at large may be capable of causing serious damage.